Education, commonly used in land measurement practicum, which function to measure distances and angles, or both horizontally and vertically, automatically. It is equipped with a memory chip and is digital beside, this making it a bit complex to operate. Sondier, used in soil mechanics practicum, which serves to estimate the location of hard soil layers. Hammer, this tool is used to test the surface hardness of hard objects such as concrete. This tool is sensitive to variation in concrete condition, so it needs 10 until 20 repetitions of strokes and the right procedure to find the hardest value with good accuracy. Marsa tools is a press tool equipped with a proving ring with a capacity of 22.5 kN or 5,000 pounds and is used to determine the stability and melting value of asphalt. This tool needs to be calibrated accurately in order to get accurate results. Steel building construction is composed of steel rods which are combined to form a unified form of construction using various connecting techniques. Welding. This is done by heating the steel until it reaches the melting temperature or without filler, so it will be blend well after the temperature drops.